insemination, sperm is provided either by the male partner or by a third-party donor whose sperm has been stored in a deep-freeze sperm bank. Before insemination, the sperm samples are prepared in the laboratory. They are assessed for safety, quality, and quantity, and then passed through a filtering system for grading and washing. With a syringe and fine tube, the prepared sperm cells are then introduced directly into the cavity of the